Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Eddie, along with
Olivia.
Today is Thursday, January 31st, day A.
Teachers, get your laptops ready for today's ETV quiz.
Today in history, January 31st, 1990, the first McDonald's in the Soviet Union opens in Moscow. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Today's ETV quiz question is, what year did the students win against the teachers in the first student-faculty basketball game? And now for today's announcements with Will
and Joe.
Good morning, I'm Will, along with
Joe.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, windy, with a few showers early, then partly cloudy for the afternoon. Morning, high of 53. Tonight, a few passing clouds, a few flurries are possible. Low around 25. Tomorrow, snow flurries or snow showers. High of 32. And now here's Will with today's announcements.
Thank you, Joe. The Chain Link Club will be meeting today from 3 to 4 in Ms. Calandrillo's room. We will see you there. Student council members will be selling tickets to the 8th grade dance during lunch today. Tickets are $20 apiece. Tickets are also available at the door. We hope to see the entire 8th grade at the dance on Friday. Here's Joe with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Will. Attention student council members, don't forget to drop your item off for the dance in Ms. Caputo's room by Friday. Please place it on the cart in front of her room and check off next to your name. Thanks. 8th grade band, 8th grade chorus, and 8th grade string students will meet in the multipurpose room during Tide today. No instruments or music is needed. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a happy birthday to Miriam 7C and Olivia 6M. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is penne chicken alfredo. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is cheese pizza with a side of salad. What's in the headlines?
Law school applications are headed for a 30-year low, reflecting increased concern over soaring tuition, crushing student debt, and diminishing prospects of lucrative employment upon graduation. And now for today's feature with
Victoria
and Angie.
Hey, Vivi, are you going to the semi-formal?
Sure I am. It's going to be a blast.
Let's watch this feature on the semi-formal.
Guess what? It's that time of year, 8th grader!
The winter semi-formal is coming up, so get your dancing shoes out.
Let's get the scoop on the magical night in planning.
Hi, I'm with Miss Paradis. How'd you come up with the theme?
The 8th graders voted on which theme they would like the most, and that's how we came up with the theme of Mardi Gras.
What do we have to wear?
Recommend is that boys wear dress pants, a nice shirt and a tie, and then girls can either wear pants or a skirt and a nice top or a dress, appropriate dress.
What's just some stuff going to be at the semi-formal?
Like in previous years, we'll have a photo booth. Kids have a great time using props to take some great funny pictures. We're also going to have a DJ there to play some awesome music and a motivator to make sure everybody's up and dancing and having a super time.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Cammie and Caroline. Are you going to the semi-formal?
Yes.
Yes.
What dance moves are you going to be doing?
It's called Paño.
Can you show me?
Of course.
Hi, I'm here with Miss Salmon. So Miss Salmon, are you chaperoning the semi-formal?
I am, and I can't wait.
What are you most looking forward to?
I love seeing everyone in their really cool outfits. I get very excited. What are you wearing? And the boys get all dressed up. They don't look all sloppy like they do. And then you get to see everyone's dance moves.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with
Juliet.
Anna.
So are you guys going to the semi-formal?
Yes.
Yeah.
What are you most looking forward to?
We are most excited for doing the dance.
Don't forget, 8th graders, the winter semi-formal is this Friday, February 1st. Be there, be square.
Now I'm excited for the dance.
Me too.
If
By the way, the dance is tonight, and it's going to be awesome.
Other features for this week are Krispy Kreme. And now, back to our hosts, Olivia
and Eddie.
Victoria and Angie.
The answer to today's ETV quiz is 2011. The winning homerooms are... In third place, Mr. Finale. In second place, Mr. Dockery. And in first place, Miss Alperstein. This teacher's homeroom will be featured on an ETV closing video.
Today's joke is... What is the Loch Ness Monster's favorite meal?
What?
Fish and chips.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have an awesome Thursday.